Actually, it was the first day I arrived in Korea. I saw Jin Young holding like a notebook.
When I was training, after the practice, I just go outside and I saw the one actor looks like Hong Kong actor.
To eat with him in this restaurant, from time to time he does like this when he eats. And like, what's wrong with this guy?
And I thought, oh, he was so handsome.
He's really a maniac, hardcore dancer.
I think he's my teacher of life. He's always told me, hey, you can do anything, you can do it, you can do it.
He's like a true-hearted friend. Yeah, a friend for life, I would say.
Because he's very free. It's like always relaxed, always calm.
After 50, 60 years, if I'm still alive, I think I would spend time with him. Like, yeah.
Yeah, he's my best friend.
Two things? It's too little.
Two? Yeah. So many.
Please cut that. Say it to the camera instead of like looking at him in the eyes.
Oh my god!
일할 때 그런 자세가 굉장히 열정적.
Very passionate about work.
I respect you. And I always learn.
You're a very good mentor to me in my life. As a friend, I love you. As a friend, I love you. I don't have to say it like in front of everyone, you know? It's something that I know the bottom of my heart.
You always say to me, I'm gonna make history, I'm gonna make history. I believe you can make the history about music on your style.
Thank you, Jin Young. Jin Young, can you not breathe in my face? What are we doing in New York?
We came here just for doing this.
It was a long flight.
Mom, I'm here.
It feels comfortable.
Yeah, 이렇게 아 그거 해줘야지 이렇게 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 다 봐야지 나 이렇게 이렇게 아 그거 해줘야지 이렇게 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 다 봐야지 나 이렇게
어? 어, 뭐?